Guys, it's Natasha. I haven't done a Q&A this month for March, so this week is gonna be another Q&A video. I also haven't started my homework, and it's almost 9, so I'm gonna try to go through this kind of fast. So I asked you guys on my Snapchat and Instagram to send me any questions that you have for me this week. I even included some old questions that I wasn't able to include in the last Q&A because of how long the video is getting. So this consists of some newer questions and some older questions. Okay, the first question is, what's your favorite restaurant? That's a good question, actually. I'm not sure. I really like Olive Garden, and I also really like Chili's. Cheesecake Factory. Oh my god, how did I forget about that? I love Cheesecake Factory. Their shrimp scampi is so good. The tuxedo cheesecake. The next question is, what is your favorite memory throughout high school so far? My favorite memory has been this field trip that I've been on twice so far throughout my time in high school. It's a student council field trip. It's like a student council camp where you go to this place with like no cell reception and barely any Wi-Fi, and you meet a bunch of other kids in student council from around the state, and it's awesome. It's like 24/7 energy. Everyone's always having fun. Everyone's always in a good mood. It's the best trip ever, and I look forward to it every year. So next question is, will you marry me? Only if you'll marry me. Next question. What is one thing you've never done and always wanted to do? Okay, I have two things. They are so unrelated, you're gonna think I'm lying to you. Let me just tell you. First thing I've always wanted to do is go to a third world country and help out, whether it's with education or anything. I've just always wanted to do that. You're doing something great for people that don't have as much as you, and it also just seems like a lot of fun. Another thing I really want to do is go bald. It'd be like so liberating in a way. I don't have to worry about straightening my hair every day. I don't have to worry about like brushing it, washing it. It's just nothing there. It's probably really nice. Next question is, what is a pet peeve of yours? I have a lot of pet peeves. My biggest pet peeve is loud chewing. I cannot stand loud chewing. But I also don't like when people lie when it's totally unnecessary. And I also don't like it when people are mean. Can you come up with a rap on the fly? Probably not. My name is Natasha. Nothing rhymes with Natasha. I like school. School is cool. Sometimes it makes me cry, my tears could fill up a pool. Okay, next question. What moment or experience made you realize that certain people or a certain person wasn't your real friend? I've had an experience like this before with someone I was pretty good friends with. I was really, really nice to them, and I always like wanted to help them out any way I could, but they were just always mean to me and kind of shut me down for things that I enjoyed doing. So yeah, that's why we're not friends anymore, but I'm doing a lot better without them, so. Have you ever met a fan? My friend asked me this question because I told her this story after it happened, but yes, I have met a fan before. You know, at certain events, I've had people come up to me like, oh my god, like I watch your videos, and I'm like, oh, that's so cool, but it's not like a huge like, oh my god, like, oh, it's Natasha. But I recently had like an actual, like, before I called like my friends to tell them that this happened, I was like, you're not gonna believe like this just happened, but this actually happened. I was at Target a couple weeks ago with my mom, and we had been shopping all day. We were exhausted. Like, I looked awful too. Like, it was raining outside. I'm sure my hair was a mess. I wasn't dressed cute. Like, I looked pretty bad. We were leaving Target, and this girl was staring at me, and I like looked at her for a second, but then looked away, and I was like, oh, like, why is she still looking at me? At first I was like, you know, do I know her? But I'm like, okay, no, I definitely don't know her. And she kept looking at me. I was just like, okay, I'll just ignore her. Like, maybe she's just like crazy or something. And my mom even asked me, like, do you know that girl? Like, she keeps looking at you. I'm like, no, I have no idea who that is. So we walk by, and this girl, like, as we're walking by, comes up to me like, oh my god, are you Natasha? And I'm like, yeah, yeah. And then she turns to my mom like, are you her mom? And my mom's like, yeah. She goes, I watch your videos, like, can I get a picture? And I was like, yeah, sure. That was the first ever like actual fan experience that I've had, which is pretty cool. Her name is Arnie. So Arnie, shout out to you. You literally made my day that day. Next question is, what is your favorite to-go outfit? I don't really feel like getting anything out of my closet to show you. My favorite to-go outfit definitely consists of leggings, probably boots if it's cold, or Keds if it's hot outside, and maybe like a comfortable top with a cardigan or a sweater. I wear this sweater like every day. So. Next question is, how did you get into YouTube and what do you love most about it? I got into YouTube after watching a bunch of other YouTubers like Connor Franta, Ryan Higa, and honestly the thing that I love most about making videos is that sometimes I get texts from like my friends and stuff telling me that like my video made them happy or made them laugh and stuff like that, and that's honestly the best part. What subject do you hate the most? You know, I don't really hate any subjects, but I'm not that great at math, I found. Math's kind of weak, so I'm working to get better at that. Have you ever sent a text to the wrong person? Oh yeah, I have. I've like screenshotted like texts that I've had with someone before, meaning to send it to someone else, but then accidentally sending it to the person whose like message I screenshotted. That's really bad. Be careful when you do stuff like that. What do you plan to become in the future? You know, I used to really, really want to be an engineer, but recently, like, I don't really know. I'm not really super fond of engineering as much anymore. I'm looking more into communications right now, just because that's the kind of stuff that I love to do. So yeah. And the last question I have for this Q&A is, waffles or pancakes? I think pancakes are really sweet, and I love Waffle House, so I'm gonna say waffles. So thank you guys so much for all of your questions or for just watching this week's video. It means a lot. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Also subscribe for new videos every Saturday. You can even hit the bell down there to get notified whenever I upload a new video. All of my social media stuff is in the description below, so you can check that out from down there. Comment down below your favorite restaurant. But other than that, guys, I'm gonna go, so I will see you next week with another video. So until then, bye!